Hi guys, GeoPaul here. Right, we're on a family day out down on the coast. We're in Brighton today. The one big thing about Brighton is the pier. You can just see it out there, it goes all the way out into the sea. There's three caches on there. One, I believe, is disabled at the moment. So there's two caches actually on there. It's very muggle pie area, but we're going to try. We're going to try and find these. It's not the nicest day to find a cache down the seaside. It's not sunny. It's just started to spit with rain, as you can see by my glasses. So let's see if we can find them. Going in a bit of shelter. Let's come along, let's see if we can find this. Okay, well, we found it. Gotta be quick before any muggles come. But it's just... how clever is that? And this is the view it has. Really nice location for a geocache. That's one down, let's see if we can find another. Okay, well, we're at the end of the pier, it's very noisy and windy. Ah, seagull, look at him go. And this is the last one of the day. I don't like this too much, because if you can see, I don't know if you can, right underneath there's the sea. And then right there is being very bouncy, but if I look here, without dropping it in the sea really does help. There's the geocache. Pretty cool. So that's 2 out of 2 found here in Brighton. So thanks for watching guys, and catch you next time.